Hi, Judge Mathis. I'm Ariana, and I have a question for you. If I was given a job based on my qualifications but later fired for being an ex-offender, can I sue the company for wrongful termination even if I withheld the information during our interview?